evening, folks. This is the December 20th, 2017 Dayton Planning Board meeting. Town of Dayton. First item on the agenda is the public hearing, continued public hearing for Forefront Solar at 00 William Street. We received this letter. The Dayton Planning Board, Forefront Power, would like to formally request the continuance of the public hearing for the proposed solar array at 00 William Street until the next meeting in January. New comments were received after plans were submitted, and we would like to address them prior to appearing before the board. Respectfully, Edward R. Switzer, Forefront Power.
I will make a motion to continue this public hearing until January 17th at 6 p.m.
Second.
All in favor?
Aye.
So it's done.
Happy holidays.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Happy holidays.
And our next item on the agenda is not until 6:30, so.
Horizon's here.
We will continue the public hearing. No. Postpone it. Are we gonna go in recess?
Yeah, we're going in recess.
So I'm gonna make a motion.
You want to
We can go in recess.
Take out of order and speak with Horizon?
Well, you have other folks.
Yeah, he's waiting for a couple of people.
Wait for other people.
Okay.
On their way.
So someone.
Motion. As soon as they come, we can
Make a motion to go into recess to continue the public hearing on a special permit for a retreat lot on Shops Lot Road till 6:30.
I'll second.
All in favor?
Aye.
Aye. We're done for a half.